Hello everybody, welcome to the channel. My name's Hayden. I'm your host. As you've probably seen on the intro, as these are getting more week, and this is going to be a whole week scenario of just videos going out daily. We have the E-Flight Turbo Timber by Horizon Hobby. It's a stall aircraft. I absolutely adore this airplane. The problem is, as I'm quite new to flying, me getting used to the plane itself is a hard one and a tricky one. I've just got floats on it at the moment, just for a photo shoot, as we have a lake, which I'll be doing a photo shoot later on. Of all my aircraft on my makeshift runway that I made here at home, it's just the problem is it's a bit windy today. Now this plane, especially what it is, I've had to patch up some holes, as this was my very first plane I've purchased, which, don't get me wrong, it was probably a mistake, but once I got used to flying it, I loved it more than the actual cub. Once I got the proper receiver too, so I recommend getting a Spectrum. I got a DX6S that I'm going to be upgrading very soon. You'll see an unboxing video on that, but this plane is, it's a boss. Like, it's probably up, there are new timbers and stuff like that, but this is probably up there with them as a very good aircraft. As I do want to repair this, which I'll be doing today. Be taking the wings off, give them more glue, just to hold it up and keep it there. Lovely plane. I got a 2-prop on there just for photo shoots, but once the 3-prop comes, it just awesome. And the raw power coming out of it, it takes off in less than 2 meters. It's that versatile. Landing, I haven't mastered my landings, but I've mastered the takeoffs in this, which that's what I want to get at. Get mastered at the takeoffs and then get mastered at the landings. So come on me with this journey, and I'll be doing a lot better eventually. And this hangar's obviously going to be a bit bigger, so I'm going to need more ropes. So that's the funny part. Finding more ropes. Probably just going to have to buy them. These are just hockey straps, or ratchet straps at the moment. But this plane, the way I've flown it only a few times, probably about 4 max. First one didn't work out because I had a Chinese radio. As Fly Sky, they are good, but they don't have the telemetry as a Spectrum does, and it wasn't set up for safe. So that's the good thing about Horizon Hobby's e-flights, as they have safes built into them. And it's basically a beginner plane, just more advanced. So that's what's on the agenda. Fixing this up and making sure she's looking smick, ready for flight on round 2. So I'm going to go through that shortly. Please stay tuned for that, as it's going to be a quite good video, and I might actually switch back to the landing gear. Okay, alright guys, that's going to be it on this video, as it, not really good on information. It's not that entertaining flying with it without flying, but as you can see, it's too windy to fly, so sad life. Yeah, flying is one of the best things. So go check out the channel, check out the Facebook page, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Hello everybody, welcome to the channel. This is Hayden here for another repair video. So what I'm currently doing now, as I've got hot glue on here, I'm just replacing it with the CA glue, so it looks like a nicer finish. I've had some stress cracks that I'm going over and currently filling up with this Zap foam safe. I've already currently done this one, and the reason why I got masking tape on there is to cold it in place, so for when it's dry, it won't be in hassle at all. Please stay tuned to the channel, and I'll see you once the turbo timber is complete. Alright, thanks guys. Peace.